The New Hanover County Information Technology Department knows how to do more with less. After losing 5 positions during the recession but seeing an increase in IT-related requests, department staff soon became stretched. Deliverables were sometimes misunderstood and deadlines delayed. Traditional project management was helping, but still not good enough. Starting in 2014, the department began to implement Scrum methodologies for a limited number of high-priority projects. Originally used by the software development industry, Scrum has found its way into project management. One of the basic tenets of Scrum is the concept of a sprint. At monthly meetings, the entire staff reports and tracks progress by asking 3 questions. What task did you complete last week? What task are you planning to complete this week? And what impediments are there in completing the task? The meetings are quick, usually about a half hour, and all team members get a snapshot of all project statuses. Color-coded sticky notes are then moved toward the done list as each stage of the project is completed. In 2015, the on-time completion rate for high-priority projects was only 50%. By the end of 2016, using Scrum, that figure jumped to 90%.